Let's go, 3, 2, 1. So now it's what they have to do. They take the quarter segments first one at a time. They hand the ball over to the clock master.
What's it?
And he takes it over to the person at the bottom of the clock tower.
What's it?
And the person at the top of the clock tower takes it up to the person at the top.
What's it?
Now, no, shit's not involved in this bit. He's already done his bit. He's on his chips.
What do you mean? What's he doing now then? He's not saying that.
Listen to me. Chips on his bit.
What?
On his bit.
Oh, did that?
Yes.
What's it called, chips?
Absolutely no
innuendo whatsoever. Come on, Kevin, how are you? It's all you
think I'm here. Now, when they've got the clock face perfectly, and we want the hands to go there at a time of 10 to 2.
Well, like a smiley clock.
Yeah, like a smiley clock.
Alright. Well, I mean, there's a matter of money. Come on, Kevin.
Yeah, so the hands at 10 to 2.
What's it again?
That's what I'm using you know.
What?
Nothing.
You say you're going to go on. How's shit managing?
Alright.
Has he got busy yet?
No, no, no. Busy.
What is he doing, Phil? Kevin! Come on, get a little video!
That's with them.
Thank you. That's shit in the old
hand. I know it's...
What? What?
Shit, it's waiting for his hand!
What?
Shit, it's waiting for his hand!
What's in his hand?
Excellent, well done guys, well done.